got this tray from the dollar store for $3. And I'm gonna make a pond from this. I'm gonna start painting it first with a few acrylic paints here. I got this from the dollar store for $3. I'm gonna use this for the pond. Also some decorating stones and some artificial plants. Piece of cardboard, I'm gonna use the top of that packaging here, and all I'm gonna do is put it underneath and trace a bit. I'm gonna paint this brown. I'm gonna take this here and I'm gonna give the inside a clear coat. I got this from Walmart. It comes with these two, this tree, and a popsicle stick. So I'm gonna put these two in and mix them together. This is how it looks after it's been drying for a good day or two. Then I'm gonna have it sitting on a piece of that grass rug from the dollar store, $3. I'm gonna just decorate the outside here around the pond a bit with a bunch of artificial plants.